July 31st, 2020, Summer Struggle. It was alright. It was like a main event for like WWE, not NJPW. 3 out of 5 stars. It was alright. Didn't blow my mind. Pretty cool finish. Minoru Suzuki got the win like you predicted. I think Yuji Nagata was gonna get the win. It'd be cool if they did like a Shawn Michaels versus Undertaker or a Shawn Michaels versus Ric Flair retirement match thing. Or they could just do an honorable thing with like Kenta Kobashi. What are your thoughts on subscribe?